Hello everyone, this is Happy Nian. According to a new study published by researchers at the NIH, the coronavirus was present in the US as far back as December 2019. Further back in time, since July 2019, many states including Wisconsin had a weird outbreak called Vaping Pneumonia, aka white lung disease, due to the patient has a white abnormality in the lungs. According to the US CDC, as of February 2020, 2,807 cases of vaping pneumonia have been reported across the US, resulting in hospitalization or death. US media reports show that some of these cases have symptoms and X-ray images that are virtually indistinguishable from those of COVID. The coincidence of timing and the similarity of CT images of the lungs have led to a connection between vaping pneumonia and the COVID. CNN chief medical correspondent Sanjay Gupta noted that the US began selling e-cigarettes in 2007, but there has never been a similar case of mysterious lung disease before, and that the relationship between the two is worth exploring. Philippine famous commentator Herman Laurel wrote in his article, Open Fort Detrick for Global COVID-19 Origin Tracing, that the Fort Detrick in the US was closed in August 2019 due to security issue, and the mysterious vaping pneumonia appeared. These are reason enough for the WHO to look into US now. Now, after China has opened its door to WHO, why would the US keep its mouth shut about those four deadly unsolved mysteries? Since the US wants China to be transparent and provide data, shouldn't it also give the international community an explanation by allowing the WHO expert to look into four deadly and mysterious vaping pneumonia? And this is Happy Nian. See you next time.